hospital would not let me take them there because they were in years. So you have to think about that. I had other women who were pregnant but not quite so far along. But you must remember the stress this causes them. So it's dangerous no matter what stage of pregnancy. They've had to leave their homes. They're worried about what will happen to all of their belongings at home. Oh, I forgot those papers. I forgot that. It's very stressful, and they have to corral the children who are in from home. They don't have feminine hygiene products that they need. And so we have to, you know, we had one woman in severe anaphylactic shock in my last shelter, something she had learned. We had one woman who came walked in with a newborn. And I went out to get some formula from the NICU and bottles were no other way to help this woman, you know, feed her child. And so you just have to be prepared for anything. We also have women that are delivered to us from the local domestic violence safe house. We have the women and children, and I have to pretty much secure them in a